back the Ninja. Here we go for another edition of a video of cooking in the van, in Jimbo's van. We've got a bit of a lay day today. Surf was blown out, but we made the best of it. Got a few of these bad boys and a couple of games of Tourette's Travel. It's been fun. And now we're hungry, so we're going to crack on with a quick and easy one. Pesto pasta tonight. So we've got the pasta on the go here. This is boiling water. We've got a few cherry tomatoes that I'm going to be cooking. And then after that, everything else is ready on the table here. You've got down there a bit of rocket salad, spinach and beet that I'm going to put into the mix. A bit of tuna to add on to it. And we've got some pesto jars here, right here, with some olives, a few chilies, and we're going to find some chicken to get for the meat eater. So let's get this on the go and we'll mix it all up when we're ready. That's an easy one, this one. Okay, peeps, so the pasta's now cooked and drained, and then I'm just going to put it together. Quite simple. The tomatoes have been nice and cooked. They're going straight in there. Okay. Pesto going in there. I'm going to put a bit more than one in there. So it goes. Do a little mix in there. You can make your own pesto, obviously, but that's easy.
What time you did
that? Bam, you know, no fuss. Simple. We've been on it all day. Don't want to cook too much. Just a little mix of all the pesto sauce for the pasta. Had a few of these today, didn't we? really, and you really helped with the Tourette's Crabble. Got amazing words today. What was it?
Tubsy Flea Rasha.
Tubsy Flea Rasha. That's a word. So, a bit of rocket salad in there. Be generous with it. Greens, you know. When you're surfing, you need energy. When you're tanking, you need energy. Brings in there. And you're gonna kind of mix it. I'm gonna put my hands in there a little bit savage, yeah.
Come on, Ninja.
Yeah, probably just a little bit of hands in it and get a little fresh quality. Perfect in the end. A little pepper in there.
Rocket man. Rocket man.
So, like that. Now we need to cover this for a few minutes to let it wilt. Is that gonna cover it? So we're ready. This has been wilted. We're going to dish up now. Let's try it out. We've got a few vegetarian and options. Vegetarian, so we've got tuna. We've got a tuna option. Ready? It's quite a lot of food. Super easy to make. Taste as you like. Three of us with tuna, here we go. Tuna on top of that like that. Nice. Really nice with olives, yeah, if you like it. Two chilies. We're ready to go. So, they're tanking. Let's get eating.